Hey everyone, in this video we're going to be talking about how to install and get started with Visual Studio Code on a Mac operating system. In this video we will walk through how to download and get started in Visual Studio Code on your Mac, and how to run a simple Python program within VS Code. If you're a Windows user, check out the video in the description down below. Let's get right into this tutorial. Head over to your favorite search engine and enter Download Visual Studio Code Mac. And now you should see a download link to code.visualstudio.com. So let's go ahead and click that. Now on this download page, let's click on the Mac download through this big button here, and our download will begin. Once your download is complete, let's drag Visual Studio Code to our Applications folder, and then let's run the application by double-clicking it. Once we open Visual Studio Code for the first time, we are greeted with this Getting Started page. Here on the right, you can select which theme you would like your Visual Studio Code to be in. I would select Dark Mode. Additionally, if you wish to learn some of the VS Code fundamentals, you can check that out here on this Getting Started page. However, this video is simply meant to get you started in VS Code. Now that we have Visual Studio Code installed, let's walk through quickly how to run a bit of code in Python. To begin, we need to head over to the Extensions tab and click that. This is where you can install features, themes, and anything else you'll really need in Visual Studio Code. When in the Extensions tab, you should see Python pop up in the Popular tab. However, if you do not, then just search it and click Install. Once your Python download is complete, let's hit File and New to create a new script. Now, here you can select which programming language of interest you want to work in, or just do as I am here with the simple hello print command and save the file as a .py. Once doing so, our run button will appear and we can now test our Python script. Hitting run, we are greeted with our desired print statement of hello. And there you go, you just downloaded VS Code on your Mac and ran your first Python file. I hope that this video helped your understanding of how to install Visual Studio Code on your Mac. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.